point of view. They're going to be sleeping on top of each other. But if you break down the ratio of these 50 men, probably from 18 to 40. No documentation. How is anybody, male or female, child or elderly, going to walk down this street and feel safe anymore?
Yeah.